To all the respected dignitaries on the dais and to my dear colleagues, happy Women's Day. Thank you for having me. I'm going to be speaking to you today about women empowerment. Women empowerment is not just all about women's development, but it has about women's lead development. That is, women as leader. The theme for today's International Women's Day is Women in Leadership. Achieving an equal future in COVID-19 world by United Nations Development Program. The main objective of women empowerment is to live with confidence and dignity, provide with safe, healthy and protective environments. In order to provide recognition for the path of empowerment, the NITI Aayog, that is National Institute of Transforming India, will be awarded Women Transforming India Awards every year. Outcomes of women empowerment. The first female fighter pilots have recently been appointed in the Indian Air Force. The participation of women in the combat roles in the army is also strongly under consideration. Taking India to Mars, India's successful launch of Mangalyaan and record breaking of 104 nano satellites launched into orbit is also led by women scientists named Ritu Karidal. Steps taken by the government to end the existing discrimination. Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. Program addresses the complex issue of mindsets in all the districts of India under the Ministry of Women and Child Development. When it comes to women entrepreneurship, NITI Aayog launched an initiative, Women Entrepreneurship Platform, aimed at building an ecosystem across India. The three pillars of Women Entrepreneurship Platform are Ichha Shakti, Jnan Shakti, Karma Shakti. Ichha Shakti, motivating aspiring entrepreneurs to start their business. Jnan Shakti, providing knowledge and supportive ecosystem to help them in their enterprise. Karma Shakti, providing hands-on the support to the entrepreneurs in setting up and scaling up their business. The above three pillars helps in achievement along with the impact of these evidence-based interventions. The 33% reservations for women in police force is also being implemented in India, because of which we people are here and I am speaking in front of you. In order to overcome the problems of women, government recently launched the Mahila Shakti Kendra scheme. I would like to conclude that the role of women must be particularly strong in contribution for society and economic well-being. Once again, happy Women's Day. Jai Hind.